Hi guys, it's Yudi here, and in this video I'm going to be answering my Q&A questions. If you're wondering, about a week ago I've uploaded a video asking for Q&A questions. By the way, to drill in a lot if you press the like button. Alright, so to begin with, how's your day? Thanks for asking, my day is actually alright. I had a Spanish test today morning, and I did get my school grades and reports, but thanks for asking. How the heck are you so goddamn good at everything you touch? CSGO, Minecraft, YouTube, and so much other stuff. You're the kindest person I know in real life. How do you make the best content ever while being an awesome person? Give me the trick, please. First of all, thanks for the nice comment. I really appreciate it. I don't know, the easiest way, to be honest, is being a Yudi. Nah, but for real, I just try my best at YouTube and being nice and making content. And honestly, sometimes it gets really hard and annoying, but I just try my best and hope for the best. Did you need copyright for Lucid Dreams, and if so, how did you get it? If you're not sure what they mean, is that I did upload a video about 8 months ago, which is my most popular video, which is a Lucid Dreams montage, and to be completely honest with you, I have no clue. I just uploaded a video and hoped everything would be okay, and I did put a credit in the description and hoped nothing bad would happen. It did actually get copyrighted, but it doesn't really affect me since I don't make money from YouTube yet. Are you seeing? Sadly, yes, I am single indeed. Do you think of yourself as a big YouTuber? Now, to be completely honest, no, I'm a tiny YouTuber, and there's a small chance I'll even get to be an actual YouTuber. But I'd say that if you actually go ahead and try and compare my videos to bigger YouTubers' videos, honestly, they are really similar. Sometimes I say that I'm a big YouTuber as a joke, and honestly, it makes me more motivated. How do you still have the motivation to play the same game on Hypixel? Now that's a really good question as well. To be completely honest, it's hard. I've played Hypixel for what, 4 to 5 years? And playing Skywars and Bedwars and other games and again and again and again got really really boring, which is why I took a break about a year ago. But now I'm just playing and trying to have fun while it lasts. Are you going to start another project like My Main Games on SMP server for Yudi fans? Maybe, I really want to actually do an SMP or a Yudiland SMP, but I might do it, you never know. It will really be hard making sure people want grief and stuff though, so I will need some help if I do open up an SMP. Are you a male or are you using a voice changer? No, I'm a female. Yes, I'm a male indeed. What do you prefer, Skywars, Any Mode, or Bedwars? Thanks for asking, and I personally prefer Skywars, because it's a short game and you can play it here and there. Well, if you play Bedwars, it could take like 20 minutes to even 40 minutes, and it could take ages. Do you like dogs? Yes, I love dogs, especially my own doggy. Dogs are my favorite animals and I love them so much. What inspired you to do YouTube? Basically I just watched a ton of YouTubers and I just always wanted to be a YouTuber. The reason I didn't just create one because I was scared and shy back then, but then I got over it. If you know me in real life, you probably still know that I'm still really shy. But I'm not that shy when I try and record myself, especially for YouTube videos, which is good. I'm usually scared when I talk to more than like 3 people at once. It's not the same for YouTube. If you actually make YouTube videos and you are scared of talking to people kind of, then you know what I mean. How old are you? I'm actually 13. A lot of people won't actually believe that, but yes, I'm 13. And yes, technically, I did start YouTube when I was about 9, but not considering my old channels. Bad Lion or Lunar? I honestly really prefer Bad Lion. I know there has been a lot of drama with Bad Lion, but I still love the client itself and will probably keep using it unless something major happens. What's the name of your dog? The name of my dog is Otis. I love him so much and he's the cutest animal there is on the planet, and I never want him to disappear. He just means so much to me. What color is your toothbrush? Good question. Actually, let me go check. It is actually blue and white. Thanks for asking. Do you have any sisters or brothers? I do actually have 2 brothers. One is older than me and one is less than a year old. I love them both so much, but sometimes my older brother can really piss me off. What's 79 plus 1? Well, you see, it's actually the parallel lines of the triangular prism, which revolves around and hypersyncs itself, and bisectors, while photosynthesis at the same time occurs, which causes the circulatory system to start connecting and musing and diffusing, which makes the answer 80. Yep, I know, I'm kind of big brain. No. you? Have you not played it in a long time? You actually seem really rusty. That's actually a good question. I have gotten way worse and way more rusty at Minecraft PvP in general, and mainly because I don't really play that much and focus on my PvP skills. I usually either talk to my friends while doing random things or homework, and I usually just play with them private games. I've gotten a bit or a whole lot too worse at PvP. And I just wanna focus on YouTube and my mental health instead of PvP, since it's way more important. As long as I can beat most people, I don't really care if I'm the top or if I'm the best one. As long as I enjoy the game, that's all I care about. Who inspired you to do YouTube? Well, I did already answer that question, but mainly other content creators. How did you get the name Yudi Derp? Oh jeez, that's a long story, but I'll try and explain it quickly. So, Yudi is my nickname, and so I thought of a name for days because I wanted to create a YouTube channel, and if you didn't know, this was my skin back then, and it was super derpy. And then I was like, oh, Yudi Derp, yes, because the skin is derpy and I'm a derp, Yudi Derp. Oh my god, I'm big brain. A short story on how I actually got my name. How long have you been playing Minecraft for? I've been playing Minecraft for around 46 years. Not exactly sure, but for a long time, and I've played hundreds and thousands of hours doing stuff related to Minecraft. Will you ever record any other video which isn't Minecraft? Probably, I already did in the past and might do in the future. Do you like FPS games? Yes, I love FPS games. I used to play a lot of CSGO, some Conker. I'm also really good at Conker, even though I don't even play that much. Do you like me?
Maybe.
Who is your favorite YouTuber? Well, my favorite YouTuber, well, I do watch a ton of YouTubers, but I do love Skeppy, Dream, KSI, MrBeast, and there are a ton more. I'm actually subscribed to more than 1,000 channels, and I watch a lot of videos here and there, and I don't have a specific one which I love the most. Will you buy a doggo for 2k subs? Yes, yes, maybe in the future, also yes. Probably not. One dog is enough and it's already a ton of hard work. But if I do get bigger and I do have a family, I probably will buy a couple of dogs. I just love dogs so much. Oh god, I knew these questions would come. When will you do a face cam? Will you do a face reveal? Okay, before you ask any more questions on why I quote unquote didn't do my face reveal, well, I have a reason and an excuse. First of all, technically, I did do a face reveal at that time. I posted a tweet and showed some people which asked me in DMs about my face reveal and showed them my face. Second is because I don't want to get recognized in my school, god no. I'm alright with classmates and people from my year group talking about my YouTube channel, but teachers and just no. Plus it's a bit dangerous, especially at my age, showing your face and to other random people. But yeah. When did you start YouTube? I started YouTube at about July 25th, 2017, which doesn't seem like a lot, but I used to have some other YouTube channels. How old are you? I'm 13. What guild are you in? I'm in Atlantic's guild, which is a guild that me and Mark of course own. At the moment, I don't really know how it's going to work and how it's going to go since we still didn't plan a lot of things. But you can still join if you want. Really nice video. What GUI scale, fourth dynamic, fourth settings to use, please? I do use a custom FOV. But it's about 75 to 83. I do use dynamic FOV. And I might go into more details about that in another video. How did you get that subscribe in your gamer tag? Well, I have Badline Insider, so I did add the custom prefix, which is amazing. So yeah, if you're wondering, that costs money by the way, so that's a rip. What inspires you to make YouTube videos and what do you use to edit? Well, mainly other YouTubers, like I said, and I used to use Sony Vegas for most of the videos, but I've switched over to Premiere since it's way less laggy. It's actually a bit better for me, so yeah. How heavy is your cake? It's really heavy. Favorite pack? I can't really answer this question since I change like 50 times every day Minecraft packs, but I just love changing packs and trying out different ones. Are you going to record with me? Can I collab with a lot of people really wanted to collab with me, but at the moment not really. I do wanna collab with my friends that I talk to every day, but I don't know, I just have barely collabed with someone and I'm a bit scared to do it, but hopefully as soon as I start collabing more, I won't be as scared and I can start collabing more and more. What's the last four numbers of your SS number? It is 1. And for the last question, there might be more questions, but I'm sorry, I'm really tired. Oh my god, what's your voice thingy? It's so cute. I'm really sorry, but I'm really not sure what you mean by that. This is my normal voice. If I do talk to you on Discord, my voice is a bit like, yeah, what's up, yo. But I'm just, I don't know, it really matters, I guess, when I actually talk to people. Thanks everyone for the support recently. Liking and subscribing would help out a lot. Thanks for all of the questions. Sorry if I didn't answer all of them. I did answer most of them, if not all of them, I think. So yeah, thank you all so much. Stay Yudi. Bye.